It's knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and ink stains that I've dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said, cause they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gentle on my mind. Wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. Or some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, but rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a ruffling coal pile and a dirty hat pulled over across my face. Two cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find you're waiting on the back road by the rivers of my memory, for smiling ever gentle on my mind.